is so easy to read. And the album, oh my God, the album, it's all about love, yeah. The power of love. Love won't say why, the color of love. Of course, she's only been married 3 months. Come and talk to me about love, my sweetheart, when you're hitched up for a couple of years. That's him, is it? God love you.
And the Juno goes to...
You want to read it?
Go.
Get out of there.
Get out of there. Ho!
The color of my love.
Celine Dion!
Thank you very much. Good evening, everyone. This is wonderful. Well, first of all, I'd like to thank my dear friend David Foster for being on stage with me this evening. The whole orchestra. Thank you to all David Foster who's been part of this producing of this album. Aldo Nova, all the producers, all the writers, of course. I'd like to thank Sony Music, Rick Camilleri, Vito Lupriano, John Dell. Actually, you know what, everyone has been working so hard at Sony Music. Dave Platel, that I'm having so much fun with, who makes all the trips so much easier. And Ben Kay, Donald K. Donald, and Barry Garber, my dear friend Barry. And I'd like to thank also all the medias, the radios, the TVs, and the press people for their support since the beginning of my career. And à la maison, je m'ennuie beaucoup de vous autres. Maman, papa, des gros becs, je vous aime fort. Can't wait to see you. And to all my fans, thank you very, very much. You know, this is... It's a dream come true. I remember, you probably know a little bit the story, but I remember the first time that my whole family, my parents, put me on a table and they asked me to sing. I was 5 years old. And today, I just got the exact same feeling when I go on stage. I just feel so comfortable. It's the place that I feel the most comfortable. But thanks for sharing this with me. I just love you very much. Merci. Thank you.
Is Celine Dion with David Foster and a few of the boys from the London Philharmonic Orchestra.
I'll trace a hand to what
while we hold each other oh so tight. I'll paint a song to warm your heart, swearing that we will never part. That's the color of my love. You